What's up, guys? I hope y'all are doing well. I'm doing great. Today, I'm gonna play as an EMS in Emergency Response Liberty County. Without further ado, let's get into this video. Alright, I'm at Station 1. Let's get to work and see what we can do today. This person has the right of way to pass me first in traffic. Unless I have the siren on, then I have the right of way. Oh, well, he's probably AFK. Oh, geez, he almost crashed into me. Let me grab the cones to safely direct the oncoming traffic. Alright, let's check and see what's wrong with him. Looks like he has a broken arm. And I'll need to take him to the hospital to get checked and treated. It was actually my fault. There aren't any calls left, so let's head back to the station and wait for the next one. It's really raining hard right now. I see a building on fire with smoke rising. Let's check if they need EMS assistance, even though there are no calls. Looks like nobody is hurt, or they've already been treated by another EMS. Which is good. We received another call, let's find out what they need help with. He said, "Ayo, nice TV." Oh my goodness, he's quite far away. Someone really called EMS right in front of the fire station. He was probably trying to tell us about the TV in the station. Can you heal me?
Sure, sure.
Thank you. No problem. Let's get some gas. I got another call, let's see what happened. Okay, I see a car on fire behind the gun store. I got another call, they need me as soon as possible. Oh, my days. Hey, wait, come back. There you go. Whoa, wait, wait. Sir. You'll die in a second, man. Let me just do my job, please, man. Oh, goodness, this guy is killing me. There you go. Thank you. No problem. How did they even get a driving license, man? Man, your insurance must be expensive with that Bugatti. I don't know where's the owner. I got a call from around here, but I can't find the injured person. I'm still looking. Oh, I think I found him. Oh, my goodness, it's so dangerous to lay on the road. You could get run over by a car. I think that wraps up the video for today. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. See you later, peace.